And finally tonight, a Bills player is trading his football hat for an acting one. Not full-time, though. Defensive tackle Harrison Phillips was on set today filming the pilot of his new show called Set Life, which is about an autistic drummer.
Now, the project is partnered up with Autism Rocks. It's a nonprofit that focuses on bridging the gap between autism and the creative arts. The show gives people with autism the opportunity to work behind the scenes and be featured on the show.
It's great to see that a lot of these players do all different sorts of advocacy like this and take on really important
A lot of community
issues.
Involvement, no question. Harrison Phillips leads the charge on that part.
Yeah.
He's been phenomenal.
Love to see it.